The essence of mathematics is not to make simple things complicated, but to make complicated things simple. Hello everyone, welcome to the NMAC Math EXPRESS result announcement. I am Nishikane Gandhi, your host for today's program.
And I'm Yashvi Bhadra,
your co-host for today's program. Hey Yashvi, seeing so many things changing around me, I wanted to know your opinion regarding this lockdown.
Mine, according to me, this lockdown was a learning opportunity for many teenagers and young people. But at the same time, it was a bit boring and difficult for elder people, as they had to sit at home and many people's business had shut down due to the strict protocols of the lockdown.
Exactly. Even I get bored sometimes, sitting at home and not getting to go anywhere. But I learned a lot of new things too, like baking, drawing, etc.
Yes, me too. And recently, I have started to develop interest in mathematics. And my mother introduced me to the walnut world of maths. I found it very engaging and exciting. It was so fun to learn the new tips and tricks through their interactive demos and classes.
Yes, it is indeed amazing. But do you know that the success was not achieved in one night? It all started back in 2013 with only 4 centers, 250 students, a small staff of teachers to manage. Walnut had started to walk on their path to success. Walnut has successfully reached and is running more than 100 plus schools, 60 plus franchisee and direct centers as training programs via Foundation Abacus, Abacus, Vedic Maths, Mathomagic, E-Class Abacus, Phonics, etc. With nearly 10,000 students on board till now in India and 10 plus countries. Also, more than 25,000 plus math enthusiastic participants have appeared for NMAC competitive examination program.
Wow, it's truly said that hard work pays off. Isn't it just awesome to know that the people who started this amazing journey are present between us? Let me introduce them to you. Mr. Jitesh Gajra and Mrs. Zalpa Gajra, the founders and directors of Walnut Excellence Education, to speak a few words on the glorious journey of this competition and light the lamp.
Hello everyone. How are you doing all? A Sunday morning with a lot of excitement, a lot of newness, as we all are going to start our school from tomorrow. Most of the schools are starting from tomorrow. So before we begin the next academic year, it is important we close our last year. So here we have a prize announcement ceremony by Walnut Excellence Education towards National Math and Arithmetic Competition Grand Finale Round. And this is the fourth year of that. I, Jitesh Gajra, founder of Walnut Excellence Education, welcome you all here to this prize felicitation program.
Hi, good morning one and all. Myself, Jalpa Gajra, co-founder of Walnut Excellence Education. Today, we are immensely pleased that we are celebrating this NMAC Math EXPRESS round totally live on YouTube channel. I congratulate all the students of NMAC for reaching this final level, which is NMAC Math EXPRESS Grand Finale 2021. And I wish my best wishes to all my students by saying, success is not final. Failure is not fatal. It is courage to continue, and that counts. So all the best to all my kids. So keep watching and see your results. So, sir, should we do the lightning ceremony?
I think we should start. So let's do it.
Okay, thank you.
So it's our Indian custom that whatever we do and whatever we begin or whatever we close, we need to pray our God. We need to thank our God for giving this opportunity. And during this pandemic, we are able to do it through online mode. So let's start.
So we'll take our blessings from Ma Saraswati before we start the event.
This is on behalf of the whole Walnut team and team NMAC. So with the prayer of Ma Saraswati and all our gods, we will take this, you know, blessing from God, and we will start this activity. Okay, so here, before we start the prize announcement, I would like to thank all the team members of Walnut, all the team members of NMAC, all the participants, because this year was a very different year. The way we have our, you know, the part of the life has been changed. Last March, we know we got into the lockdown, and immediately because of that, our work of NMAC moved from offline to online. So there was a lot of hurdles, a lot of up and down. With those all up and down, we could manage our round one, round two, and today round three result announcement successfully. So wishing all the best, everyone. And again, Nishika and Yashvi, over to you.
Thank you, sir and ma'am, for encouraging words.
Technology is just a tool. In terms of getting the students to work together and motivating them, the teacher is the most important. And today, with the help of your teachers, parents, and your efforts, you have reached this stage. And do you know, this time we have more than 400 winners. Yes, it was really challenging for us to select our winners because you all have worked so hard and scored such excellent marks.
My children, always remember that success is no accident. It is hard work, perseverance, learning, studying, sacrifice, and most of all, love of what you are doing or learning to do. But what is success without failure? If success helps you to be confident, then failure teaches you to be strong, hardworking, and diligent. Failure is not the opposite of success. Rather, it's a part of success. So don't be dejected if you fail. Be optimistic and think that life is giving you another opportunity to work harder and be successful. If you have never failed, you have never learned.
So now comes the moment you all have been eagerly waiting for. Yes, the prize announcements. So Yashvi, can we start with the PPT?
Yes, sure. First, we have the awards for the best school. So we would like Jitesh sir and Jalpa ma'am to do the same. First, we know about the Walnut Express education.
Next, we'll get to the NMAC Math Express introduction.
Next, we'll have the Best School Awards.
And lastly, NMAC Math Express will have.
Walnut Excellence Education initiated National Maths and Arithmetic Competition, NMAC, is for primary and secondary school students. It's a competitive math program with the widest participation of the students.
Math Express is a virtual platform for students to express their mathematics and arithmetic knowledge by using props, drama, and intellectual thinking with creativity.
The NMAC Math Express round consists of part 1, which is a written exam of 50 marks, and part 2, which consists of Math Express video-based competition of 50 marks. So we would like Jitesh sir to explain you about the Math Express round.
So I will take over with the exam structure. So very well explained about the Walnut, about the NMAC introduction by Yashvi and Nishika. NMAC grand finale round, round 3 we call it as a Math Express round, was divided into two parts. The exam was conducted on 25th of April by team NMAC. One part is called Math Express written examination of 50 marks. So can we have a pointer? This exam was conducted for grade 1 to grade 9. It was 20 minute examination, 25 multiple choice questions with 50 marks of each paper. For each standard. The focus of this examination was 40% of school syllabus, 20% consumer maths, 20% arithmetic education, and 20% of logical reasoning. So that covers the 60% of the paper. And lastly, this paper also focused on the negative marking. So the grand finale round, round 3, was having a negative marking of 50% of the question mark. And it was also focused along with the timing. So in this round, if student had not answered or given a wrong answer, both will have a negative marking. Also, the time was taken into the consideration for this examination of part 1. The another part was Math Express video-based round or video-based competition. So both had 50-50 marks. Math Express, as explained by Yashvi and Nishika, is a virtual platform for students to express their mathematics and arithmetic knowledge by using prop, drama, and intellectual thinking with creativity. The focus was 60-second video of the content of the topic that they have got. This topic was given to all the children as per the standard around 10 to 15 days in advance. They had to prepare the video with 60 seconds of the content and 10 seconds of introduction. These videos were taken into the consideration with 5 parameters. So they were given the marking on this 5 parameters. 1, student expression in the presentation. Earlier, this presentation used to happen through offline on stage performance, but due to this pandemic, we had to go on a video base. And here we have seen this 5 parameter. 1, student expression during the presentation. 2, speed. In the sense, 60 seconds, how they have covered the overall content. 3, how much they have got a topic knowledge and their own learning. And 4, is the innovation during this activity or this video. And the last one, the creativity, what that they had put, what student had put from their side. So on this 5 parameter, we have got this 50 marking examination and MCQ. So that way, 100 mark examination for this Math Express participant. Right? Let's go ahead with the next slide. Right now, everyone's heartbeat was, like this trophy, the way it is going up and down, up and down. Okay, I would like to sincerely thank Times of India NI for participating in last academic year and having us spread the knowledge of NMAC and spread the examination of NMAC in Mumbai, in Pune and Jaipur. Roughly more than 40 to 50 schools had participated through Times NI. So we sincerely thank Times NI and all the schools through which they have participated. And definitely the schools who have directly participated with NMAC team across India and outside India as well. But do you think before you get the award, before you are been awarded, don't you think that school should be awarded?
Yes, especially the best school.
Yes. So here what we have done this year, instead of one best school, we have got 5 best schools. And this time, the best school is not only specific to the school numbers in the terms of their participation, but the teacher coordination, the principal participation, and overall growth of the student that they have got. So this is a overall 360 degree looking at the school participation. This awards are been designed. So this time we have total best 5 schools award. And here we begin their name. So all the students be proud whose school has been awarded as a best school. So here we go with the first rank. It is all 5 are equal, so no first rank, but the first name. Pawar Public School, Bando, Mumbai. School has very well participated in all the 3 rounds. Superb activity. We have got total top 90 students, and under the 90 students, we have got a maximum winner of rank 1, rank 2, and consolation from Pawar Public School. So congratulations, Pawar Public School, for overall participation from student, parent, school, teacher, principal, and school. The second name in this category, Kundan Vidya Mandir, Punjab, Ludhiana. Again, our direct school who participated and with more than 1,000 students in round 1. The whole school compulsory 100% participation in round 1. And it was a super coordination with the parents and the student. It was a wonderful experience that we also had. And in grand finale round, more than 10% of the participation was through Kundan Vidya Mandir. So So super participation, super coordination by everyone. Very happy and very proud. Kundan Vidya Mandir, Punjab. The third name in this category. Nalanda Public School, Mulund. Superb. Again, we had awesome participation, awesome coordination, and grand finale round. More than 100 students participated, and awesome result by the school as well in top 90. So very proud to be associated with Nalanda Public School. The next name in this category, best school, goes to JSPM Prodigy Public School. One, the best part of this school, that this school came on very last moment, and due to which very less number of students could participate. But in top 18, in the same first rank and second rank, this school has given equal tough competition to other schools who had a good participation. So very proud of this school for having the superb result. The fifth name in this category, DAV Public School, Thane. Again, congratulations to school DAV, principal, coordinator, and all the participants. More than 100 participants in the third round, grand finale. Throughout the time, very well coordination by everyone and very enthusiastic parent and the student. So congratulations to all the five schools. Very proud that we have got a school from Punjab to Thane to Ludhiana, across Pan India, that we are having our presence of NMAC, and very proud to have this school on board with the help of time NI as well. Thank you very much for all the schools. And we have total more than 150 schools participated in round one. And we have got more than 40 schools who got top 90 winners in that category. So all top 40 schools who had 90 plus winners are being awarded with a participant award certificate. And this five schools will be awarded with a thanks momentum by Team NMAC. Thank you very much. Again, Yashvi and Nishika, over to you.
Now, brace yourselves, boys and girls. Here we go. Starting with our champs of Standard 1. Top 100 students secured 100 on nearby marks. So they are shortlisted for free NMAC Math EXPRESS round. Based on the same, students will be ranked into Diamond, Gold, Silver, and Bronze Cadet. In the Diamond Cadet, come the first time. First rank winner, second rank, which is the runner-up, and third to 10th rank, consolation winner. The gold cadet from the 11 to 30 rankers, silver cadet 31 to 60 rankers, and the bronze cadet from 61 to 100 rankers.
Arranging things, that is numbers, quantities, lengths, etc. from a large value to the lower value. Let's see how a little master, standard one, explains the math. Concept of ascending and descending order. Are you ready?
Here we go with our first winner, Mantika from New Horizon Public School, New Panvel. Congratulations, Mantika!
Here we have a second rank, first runner-up, Parv Mehul Shapriya from SDD Primary English Medium School, Mumbai. Congratulations!
Here we have our 3rd to 10th consolation winners. This is your certificate and your trophy.
Third rank goes to Shanaya Khan from Dosti Foundation School, Thane.
The fourth rank goes to Kaivan Shah from SVDD Primary English Medium School, Mumbai.
The fifth consolation rank goes to Rishi Sandeep from our own English school, Alain, Dubai.
The sixth rank goes to Manan Vaishishtha from GK Gurukul, Pune.
Our seventh rank consolation winner is Sai Krishna S. from Jaipuria School, Navi Mumbai.
Our 8th rank goes to Pratyush Pacharya from Ramnivas Bajaj English High School, Mumbai.
9th rank goes to Anaya Khan from Higher Education Society, Mumbai.
10th rank goes to Rishika Tawari from Elpro International School, Pune.
Congratulations to all the winners. Now we have 11 to 30th rank of first standard, a gold medalist. This is the certificate and your medal. So here is our list from 11 to 20th rank. You all have done a very great job. Now we have the gold medalist from 21st to 30th rank. Well done, all of you.
Here we have our silver medalist from 31st to 60th rank. This is your certificate and you will get a silver medal with you. This is their rank from 31st to 40th. Congratulations to all of you. These are their names listed from the 41st to 50th rank. Well done. Their names from the 51st to 60th rank.
Now we have a 61st to 100th rank bronze medalist. You will be receiving the certificate and bronze medals. So this is the list from 61st to 70th rank bronze medalist. Congratulations, all of you. These are the 71st to 80th rank bronze medalist. Congratulations, all of you. A very well job done by all of you. This is the list from 81st to 90th rank bronze medalist. And here we have a bronze medalist from 91st to 101st rank.
Here we go with our winners of Standard 2. Top 100 students, 100 on year by mark. So they are shortlisted for the pre-NMAC Math EXPRESS term. Based on the same, students will be ranked into Diamond, Gold, Silver and Bronze Cadet. Under the Diamond Cadet comes the 1st rank, 2nd rank and the 3rd to 10th rank, which are the consolation winner. In the Gold Cadet comes 11 to 30 rankers, in the Silver Cadet comes 41 to 60 rankers and in the Bronze Cadet comes 61 to 100 rankers.
Have we ever noticed the value of zero in our life? Let's see how zero plays an important role in place value. Notes of 2000, 200, 20, 2 from Standard 2 students for the math topic concept of place value. So are you excited?
Yes! Here we go with our first rank. Tanvi Sripad Kale from DAV Public School Thane. Congratulations, Tanvi!
That goes a 2nd rank runner-up, Krishnan Kainar from Pava Public School Bandu. Congratulations!
Here we have our 3rd to 10th rank consolation winners for 2nd standard. This is their certificate.
Third consolation rank goes to Sriraj Yadav from Sri Academy, Neroli.
The 4th consolation rank goes to Nandini Yatin Ford from Pawar Public School, Bhandu.
5th consolation awardee is Kushal Ayad from DAV Public School, Thane.
The 6th consolation rank goes to Akshat Bharat Chande from Pawar Public School, Bhandu.
Consolation awardee is Pushtang Raksan from Pawar Public School, Bhandu.
Our 8th consolation rank goes to Dhruvi Mithun Patil from DAV Public School, Thane.
And our 9th consolation rank goes to Avnish Kumar from Kulin Vidya Mandir, Punjab.
The 10th rank goes to Kavya K. Majithia from Walnut PVT Center.
So now we have a gold medalist from 11 to 30 rank. They will be receiving this certificate and gold medal. This is the list of gold medalists from 11 to 20 rank. Well done, all of you. This is the list from 21st to 30th rank, gold medalists. Congratulations! A very good job done by all of you.
Here we have our silver medalists, 31st to 60th rank. This is their medal and their certificate. This is their ranks from 31st to 40th. Congratulations to all of you. This is their rank from 41st to 50th. Congratulations. Their ranks from 51st to 60th. Great job.
So here we go with our 61st to 100th rank bronze medalists. They will be receiving the certificate and bronze medal. So this is a list of from 61st to 70th rank bronze medalists. Congratulations to all of you. You all have done a very good job. A bronze medalist from 71st to 80th rank. Congratulations! This is a list from 81st to 90th rank bronze medalist. And at last, here come the 91st to 100th rank bronze medalist.
With our first and second standards. Time for a quiz, Yashvi. Let me ask you a quiz. Okay. Now, tell me, in what year was the first iPhone released?
I think 2007.
Correct. The first iPhone was released in the year 2007.
Now, let me ask you a question. The tallest building in the world is located in which country?
Dubai, right?
Yes. The Burj Khalifa.
Yes. Let's start.
So now I'm really very excited to see the winners from third standard onwards. So let's start.
Okay.
Pune.
Here comes our second rank. Goes to Medha from the Universal School Guard Cooper. Congratulations, Medha!
Welcome, our 3rd to 10th rank are 8 consolation winners for the 3rd standard. They will be receiving the certificate and this trophy.
The 3rd rank goes to Aditya Pastera from Learn and Grow Activity Center. The
4th consolation rank goes to Shiva Pramesh Chava from SDE Primary English Medium School.
The 5th consolation rank goes to Rajit Singh from Kundan Vidya Mandir, Punjab.
The consolation awardee is Atham R. Lavanti from Pavana Public School, Bhai.
The 7th consolation rank goes to Agni K. Bhagwat from DAV Public School, Thane.
Our 8th consolation awardee is Ibrahim Mohsin Sheikh from Dosti Foundation School, Thane.
The 9th consolation rank goes to Bihan Rattan from Kundan Vidya Mandir, Punjab.
Our last consolation awardee is Anand Suki from Dr. X Celebration International School, Borivali. Congratulations to all the consolation winners.
Dear Kumar, 11th to 30th rank, gold medalist. This is their certificate and they'll get a gold medal. Here are the ranks from 11th to 20th. Congratulations to all of you. You all have done a great job. Here are the ranks from 21st to 30th. Congratulations.
Here come our 31st to 16th rank silver medalists. This is their certificate and silver medal. These are our silver medalists from 31st to 40th rank. Congratulations all of you. You all have done a very great job. Here come our silver medalists from 41st to 15th rank. Well done all of you. Here we have a 51st receivers silver medalist.
And here we go with our winners of Standard 4. Top 60 students secured 100 or double marks. So, they are shortlisted for the free NMAC Math EXPRESS round. Based on the same, students will be ranked into diamond, gold and silver category. In the diamond comes the first rank, which is the winner, the second rank, which is the runner-up, and the 3rd to 10th rank, which are the 8 consolation winners. In the gold cadet comes the 11 to 30 rank, and in the silver cadet comes 31 to 60 rank.
The 8th schedule of the Indian Constitution lists 22 languages. Let's see the performance of Tamil co-participants for the math topic. Different state counting numbers from 0 to 9.
Let's start! Here we go with our first ranker, Tanishka Tripathi from Barbati Public School, Khargao, MP. Congratulations, Tanishka!
Here comes our runner-up, Kush Satish Sharastya from the Scholar High School, Mumbai. Congratulations!
Here come our 3rd to 8th rankers, consolation winners. This is the certificate.
Our first consolation awardee is Nithan Singh from the Holy Cross Convent School, Mumbai.
Our second consolation awardee, also called the 4th ranker, is K.S. Vignesh from Pawar Public School, Bandung.
The consolation rank goes to S. Rohan Lal from Ready Made Talent Academy.
Six consolation rank goes to R.F. Bandkar from Pawar Public School Fund.
Seven consolation rank goes to Harsh Yogeshwani from J.K. Gurukul Pune.
The eighth consolation rank goes to Pratham Narayan from Kutan Vidya Mandir, Punjab.
The ninth consolation awardee is Khaira Jain from the Scholar High School, Mumbai.
The 10th consolation rank is Agastya S. Bandkar from Pawar Public School, Bandi.
Congratulations, all of you! Now we have 11 to 13 rank gold medalists. This is their certificate and their gold medal. This is the list of gold medalists from 11 to 20 rank. Congratulations, all of you. A very nice job done by all of you. The 21st to 13th rank gold medalists are listed over here. Well done.
Here come our silver medalists, 31st to 60th rank. This is the certificate and the silver medal. Here are the ranks from 31st to 40th. Congratulations to all of you! Here are the ranks listed from 41st to 50th. Well done! Our 51st to 60th rankers. Congratulations!
Here we go, the winners of 5th standard. Top 30 students secured 100 on your behalf. So they are shortlisted for the free NMAC Math EXPRESS round. Based on the same, students will be ranked the diamond and the gold medal. Under the diamond medal, we have the first rank, who is the winner, who is the runner-up, and the top 10 rank, who are the 8 consolation winners. Under the gold cadre, we have 11 to 30 rankers.
Do you know which currency is the most valuable of all and has the highest exchange rate against the US dollar today? Do you know the most expensive currencies in the world? Let's see the value of foreign currency in Indian rupees and today's world currency exchange rate. From standard 5 and the math topic, maximum countries' currency and comparison with the Indian currency. So are you guys excited?
Yes!
First rank of 5th standard is Vivan Bipul Nawar from the Guardian School, Dombivli East. Congratulations!
The second rank goes to Vaishnavi Swapnesh Rele from Don Bosco English School, Badlapur. Congratulations, Vaishnavi!
Now we go with the 3rd to 10th rank and consolation winners from 5th standard. This is the certificate and their trophy.
The 3rd consolation rank goes to Aaron Thakkar from Swami Vivekanand English School, Mumbai.
4th consolation rank goes to Anthita Gupta from Kutin Vidya Mandir, Punjab.
5th consolation rank goes to Ayush Amal Chandra from Navodaya English High School, Mumbai.
The 6th consolation awardee is Nia Amin Hanuka from Ramnivas Bajaj English School, Mumbai.
The 7th consolation rank goes to Mugdha Bhave from Pawar Public School, Bhandu.
The 8th consolation awardee is Shubham Chakrasya from Friends Academy, Poland.
9th consolation rank goes to Avni Shetty from GK Gurukul, Pune.
And the 10th consolation awardee is Aro Sharma from CM International School, Pune. Congratulations, all of you!
Here we go with our 11 to 30th rank gold medalists. This is their medal and their certificate. Here are the ranks listed from 11 to 20th. Congratulations to all of you. Here are the ranks 21st to 30th. Great job. Here come the winners of the 6th standard. Top 30 students secured 101 nearby marks. They are shortlisted for the free NMAC Math Express round. Based on the theme, students will be ranked to diamond and the gold cadet. Under diamond, we have the first rank, who is the winner, the second rank, who is the runner-up, and the third to 10th rank, our 8 consolation winner. Under the gold cadet, we have 11 to 30 rankers. Do you know the fun indoor game is for kids to keep them busy when they're stuck inside? Active ideas to burn energy and educational ideas to keep their brain active. Let's see the active indoor game fun and creative way with students of Standard 6 for the math topic. Indoor games with geometrical concepts. It's an interesting topic, isn't it?
Yes.
So, the first rank goes to S. Melvin from Redeemer Talent Academy. Congratulations! Second rank goes to Ashni Kaur from Lokpura Public School, Thane. The third to 10th rank, which is the 8th consolation winner. Yeah, this is their certificate and their trophy. Third consolation rank goes to Shantika from Kundalvitya Mandir, Punjab. Fourth consolation rank goes to Kritika Sehgal from Kundalvitya Mandir, Punjab. Fifth consolation rank goes to Ashish Sankhya Paske from Lokpura Public School, Thane. Sixth consolation rank goes to Tapas Gar from Kundalvitya Mandir, Punjab. Awardee is Nisha Tambal from Sri Academy, Neroli.
Our 8th consolation awardee is Karanam
Rastogi from Arun Podar School, Mumbai. 9th consolation rank goes to Mishak Sunil Saraf from Ramnivas Bajaj English School, Mumbai.
The 10th rank goes to Rihan Riyaj Chopra from Gundar Vidya Mandir, Punjab.
Here come our gold medalists, 11 to 30th rankers. This is their certificate and their medal. Here are the ranks listed from 11 to 20th. Here are the ranks from 21st to 32nd. Congratulations to all of you. For the 7th standard. Top 10 students of 7th standard are shortlisted for the free NMAC Math Express round. Based on the same, students will be ranked into diamond and gold. On the diamond, we have the first rank, who is the winner, the second rank, which is runner up, third to 10th rank, for the 8 consolation winners. Students who are not included in the consolation will be considered diamond cat or participant at Lottie and Math. So here we don't have the medalists.
Yes.
The numbers, marks, percentage, addition and subtraction makes us sad and happy. Let us now see the efforts made by Standard 7 on the math topic. Pickles, song, dance, story on any math topic like God, Math or Pythagoras theorem. Wow, what an interesting topic to work on. To Vaibhavi Satpate from GCM's Prodigy Public School, Pune. Congratulations, Vaibhavi! Diria from Blue Ridge Public School, Pune. Congratulations, Diria!
Now the match for the 10th rank team consolation winners from 7th standard. Certificate and a trophy.
The third consolation rank goes to Dhyan Ashwinder from RN State Vidya Mandir, Mumbai.
Fourth consolation rank goes to Aditya Bhulik from Nalanda Public School, Mulund.
Fifth consolation rank goes to Shridhar Desai from Pawar Public School, Mumbai.
Sixth consolation rank goes to Yashita Yevalekar from AV Public School, Thane.
Seventh consolation rank was Ayush Rahul JD from Ayush Academy, Achievers Academy, Navi Mumbai.
Our 8th consolation awardee is Soham Pednekar from Baba Public School, Thane.
The 9th consolation rank goes to Jaini Nandar from Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan International
School. 10th rank, Ms. Prachi Gupta from Kundan Vidya Mandir, Punjab, will be awarded the Diamond Carrier Participant Medal and Certificate.
Here we have our winners of Standard 8. Top 10 students of 8th standard are shortlisted for the NMAC Math EXPRESS round. Based on the same, students will be ranked Diamond, Diamond Carrier, which is the first rank winner, the second rank, which is the runner-up, and the 3rd to 10th rank, 8 consolation winners. Students who are not given the contest will be considered Diamond Carrier participant and not an NMAC Math EXPRESS winner. So let's know.
Let's see the how-to math games to take learning outside and get this motivated about learning math. The starting 8 participants have put together our favorite out-to games to try out in classroom. Let's see the performance of NMAC winners for the math topic, out-to games and assessments.
So the first rank goes to Adwe Anand from Power Public School, Pandu. Congratulations, Adwe!
Second rank goes to IOC Mahesh Pillai from Dr. S. Radhakrishnan International School, Borivali. Congratulations, IOC!
Here we come with our 3rd to 10th rank, 8 consolation winners. This is their certificate and their trophy. Our 4th consolation awardee is Jia Pratesh Choksi from Dr. S. Radhakrishnan International School, Borivali.
5th consolation rank goes to V.M. Harshini, Academy of Challenge Academy.
Our 6th consolation rank goes to Kahiliani from Trinity International School, Mumbai.
7th consolation rank goes to Chaitanya Pajir from Trinity International School,
Mumbai.
Our 9th consolation awardee is Prasad Jadhav from Abha International School, Mumbai.
10th rank, Amit Kulkarni from DAV Public School, Thane, will be awarded with the Diamond Cutter Participant Medal and Certificate.
The winners of 9th standard, top 10 students of 9th standard, are shortlisted for the pre-NMAC Math EXPRESS round. Based on the same, students will be ranked into Diamond Cadet, which is the first rank with the winner, second rank runner-up, and 3rd to 10th rank for our 8 consolation winners. Students who are not given the consent will be considered Diamond Carrier participant and not the NMAC Math EXPRESS winner.
Let's know the Math EXPRESS topic. An angle is a geometrical shape formed by joining two radii at an end point. There are various types of angles in geometry. Angles form the core part of the geometry in mathematics. They are the fundamentals that eventually lead to the formation of more complex geometrical figures and shapes. Let's see the performance of NMAC winners for the math topic. Explain different types of angles and things around us. Calculation. Let's start. Here we go with our first driver, Pooja and Toshnika from JSPM's Prodigy Public School, Pune.
Second rank goes to Om Jai Prakash Dutt from Dr. Sadhvi Parirada Christian International School. Congratulations, Om.
Here we go with our 3rd to 10th rank consolation winners. This is their certificate and job.
Third consolation rank goes to Mohan Charasya from GK Tirupati Pune.
4th consolation rank goes to Pisha Agarwal from Ramnivas Bajaj English High School, Mumbai.
Our 5th consolation awardee from Shreya Thakkar from Sri
A 6th consolation awardee is Naya Sastrikar from Ramnivas Bajaj English High School, Mumbai.
7th consolation rank goes to Nicole Guha from Ayush Ashribas Academy, Navi Mumbai.
Our 8th consolation awardee is Shruti Padgane from New English High School, Badlapur.
The 9th consolation rank goes to Rishit Kulkarni from SKM English Medium School, Pune.
From SPM English Medium School, Pune, will be awarded with the Diamond Cadet Participant Medal and Certificate. Here, we also have all winners will be awarded with the combination of trophy plus certificate or medal or certificate of participation, which will be sent to the respective school, Walnut Center, post opening of academic year, that is by the end of June 2021.
So here we end with our winners from 1st to 9th standard.
Here we have some parent testimonial videos. Let us see.
Special thanks to all the people who made this awesome grand finale. Do like and subscribe for new articles. The testimonials for NMAC we have over here. We would like today, sir, to do the same.
Here we have got a testimonial. Some of the testimony only we are able to put it. There are testimonials through audio, through video. And definitely all of you right now watching this live event on YouTube. So we would suggest if you go like and subscribe all our social media platforms, so you'll get more and more information. Some of the parents have shared their audio as well as video testimonials that we'll be sharing on our social media platform soon, and it would be spread across all the participants. So we thank sincerely Vamika Shetty parent giving this wonderful testimonial. You would like to read this testimonial?
Yeah. Vamika Shetty's mom have said, thanks for giving wonderful opportunity to learn maths during lockdown. You had prepared brilliant notes for each grade level, which helps us academically also. Your ranking method was fair for me because I have seen many exams were thoughtlessly ranked were given. You analyzed and considered grade appropriate fair ranking. Thanks, my daughter could fill your fairness criteria and reach level 3. Both great team to all to solve all our queries. Looking forward for the next year. Last but not the least, your video analysis where my daughter could showcase her skills was truly refreshing for all of us. Hope you will like her presentation. Definitely, we liked it. Thank you, ma'am.
We have one more presentation from the student, Nidhi Kadle.
Okay. Yeah, this was a testimonial given by Nidhi Kadle from the Learn and Grow Activity Center, Thane. Thought of sharing my daughter's experience with respect to Abacus knowledge. She has just completed Abacus level 5. She also had her math scholarship exam scheduled today in the morning hours. There, we were not even allowed to peep in the room, and the kids had to solve the test without any gadget or people present in the room. After a break, she appeared for NMAC exam, which was based on board mass application for grade 5 students. After she completed, I saw both the papers, rough work, and it had major concept related to arithmetic calculation. Would like to mention she could solve the paper before time because of abacus module as her mental calculation speed had increased. I am amazed to see such a valued added difference abacus had made in doing fast calculation. It is not the complete math solution, but it surely makes any children friendly with numbers. So happy to share such a positive impact abacus has made in my daughter's development. I'm actually not bothered of the score, but I am happy to see the application and learning gathered implementation. Thank you, Walnut team. Thank you, Nidhi Kadle ma'am, Learn and Grow Activity Center, Thane, student.
So what does it say? That NMAC and this kind of competitive exam need to have a good base of abacus, which will help them to grow and do much better. So abacus and Vedic Dasari training programs are also useful. We'll have one more testimonial. Can we have one more testimonial by Yashvi in the next slide? Yeah, can we have a next slide, Yashvi?
Yes.
Okay, I think there's an internet issue. By the time they come, this testimonial by the principal.
Sir, is it visible?
No, your
screen is freeze.
Screen is freeze. Okay, you try it. So, you know, verbally I'll inform this testimonial has been given by principal of Navodaya English High School, Thane. The last year activity, what we conducted NMAC. Right, here we have. So
yeah, this is our principal of Navodaya. Glad to share our SCH Navodaya English High School and Junior College has received the Best School Award for National Math and Arithmetic Competition. Also, she has shared, glad to share NMAC result for Navodaya. Total participants, 108. Trophies back, 6. Gold medals, 13. Silver medals, 17. Bronze medal, 22. Total school participated, 100. Total number of students, 10,000. Out of 100 school, our school bagged the Best School Award. So she was very proud to receive that award and she made our presence in her social media.
This was for the third NMAC Math Express Grand Finale round participation. So thank you very much, School Navodaya and all the and principal and all the team members. Personally, also, we are very, you know, aware about the school performance. It's an awesome performance what we had. We have a lot of more testimonial, but due to time constraint, we are not able to share here. But thank you very much to all the parents, schools, and principals for sharing their testimonial here with in a different format, maybe audio, maybe video. Okay, Yashvi. So after testimonial is what? What is next?
Okay. We are launching NMAC 2021. So can we have Jitesh sir to give us a few pointers about it?
Okay, here I feel proud. The next slide to show to everyone. Due to this pandemic, we have moved last year to online examination and with all the possible help from the team and the IT support, we are going to launch our NMAC mobile app for the examination. So we officially launched the NMAC 2021 mobile app for registration. The application and usage of this app will be allowed from 15 June 2021 onward. Currently, today, as you all are part of this event and very happy to have this result announcement, we are going to share a link in the YouTube right now, immediately. This link will allow you to register yourself for first NMAC round, which is a free NMAC selection round. Also, you will get 50% discount on paper practice ebook. The ebook which you utilize for the paper practice, that you'll be getting in 50% discount. This benefit is only applicable today and tomorrow. So immediately you will get a link on your YouTube in next 5 minutes. That link you need to click, go and apply yourself and register yourself. After 15 June, you will get a communication from Team NMAC and accordingly you will be in a position to use a web app as well as a mobile app. So congratulations to all team members. Here is a link, but this link you'll not be able to access. So it will be put up on the YouTube. in some time. So it's a proud moment for the team NMAC and the Walnut that we are moving in a year time with the mobile app for the examination portal, which will give you the ease of accessing the examination as well as the material content for the study. Yes, and this is our what mobile app would look like. And you will be creating your registration and you will receive a username password. And accordingly, from 15 June onward, you'll be able to access the NMAC mobile app. Your examination of this year would be scheduled the last Sunday of every month. So it begins from 25th July. So today you will go and apply and register yourself by also deciding the examination date by yourself only. So you will have 25th July, then the last Sunday of the August, similarly September, similarly October. But all of you need to be careful. The student who are from Walnut, the student who are learning Abacus, Vedic Mathematics, who are already a student of Walnut, they will select the date at 26th September. Because for all the Walnut student, it's a common date for NMAC examination, which is 26th September. If you select any other date, by default, you will be taken to the 26th September only. So please keep that important note as a communication for yourself. Yes. Yes, Yashvi and Nishika. What is next now? What we are going to do? So, to go for the more information, we'll have a lot of information updated on walnutexcellence.com. This all information and knowledge will be accessible from 15 June onward on mobile app, on website and everywhere. Right now, only you need to register by clicking on the link which will be provided to you. Also, I would like to give some information about the today's result. I could see some of the chat in the group saying that why 5th standard is not announced with the gold ranking or further ranking. So this ranking was selected as a second round ranking. In second round, we had say 200 students or 300 students participated for any particular standard. From there, we selected top 10 in diamond category, 11 to 30 in a gold, 31 to 60 in silver, and 61 to 100 in bronze category. But because of the superb result in grade 1 and grade 2, where we had more than nearly 100 students in the top 100 ranking, so we went for a third round for all the 100 students. And on the basis of that, we selected rank 1, rank 2, consolation, gold, silver, and bronze respectively. The other student from 101 rank and above, they will be given a participation certificate. Okay, second rank, similar, same thing was followed. Grade 3 and 4, we followed top 60. So where we had rank 1, rank 2, 8 consolation winners, 11 to 30 gold winners, 31 to 60 silver winners, 61 to 100 bronze winners were already declared in round 2 result, which was on the 15th March. Third and fourth grade both had the same concept. Grade 5 and 6, we followed top 30 students. And from there, we got rank 1, rank 2, consolation winners, and 11 to 30 gold winners. So what about silver and bronze? Those results were already announced on 15th March for grade 5 and 6, who are the silver winners, who are the bronze winners, and the participation certificate. Coming to the last grade, 7, 8, and 9, we were having only top 10 who had participated in this grand finale round. So gold winner, silver winner, and the bronze winner were already declared on 15th March with the round 2 result, and they all will be awarded with a respective medal and certificate as informed in the round 2. So in 7th, 8th, and 9th, we had a winner right now, runner-up, and 8 consolation winner. But if students have not given the exam or not participated, they would not be part of the consolation winner, but they would be the part of the diamond winner participant, and they will be receiving diamond medal and the certificate of the participant. So this is the information for students who may be having a confusion. So you all are declared in any of the category, and this result will be again up on our website by tomorrow, and respective link will be shared in your WhatsApp group. So please, student, do not leave your WhatsApp group, which has been formed for the NMAC information and the result distribution. Yes, one more important information, when and how you're going to get this medal or certificate, trophy and certificate, or certificate of participation. So this will be sent across to your respective schools from from the end of June as the school begin, and the all lockdown is normal, and we are in a position to share across all this data or the material into respective state or your school. So once this information and the material will be dispatched and sent to the school, school will be handing over your respective trophy and certificate or medal and certificate or certificate of participation to yourself. In case of any query, any doubt, you can email us at nmac@walnutexcellence.com. That would be our official email ID. We can be, you know, very happy to get in touch with you. And if you are a Walnut student, you can also be in touch with your respective teacher or teacher, and they can also guide you with the respective information. Yes, Yashvi and Nishika. So can we go to the next slide? Oh, so here we come very quickly to the thanks. So we would like to thank, and this is our ID, and I would like to now hand over the mic to Yashvi and Nishika.
Thank you, sir. We heartiest congratulate to all the winners. But I would like to share a simple but a very meaningful thought with all the participants. Winning doesn't always mean being first. Winning means you are doing much better than you have ever done before. Competition should be with you, yourself, rather than anyone else. You are always a winner in your parents' and teachers' eyes. So don't reject it if you fail. Winning and losing is a part of life.
So here we finish with our prize distribution. It is truly said that time flies. And remember one thing, don't fear facing failure in the first attempt, because even the successful match starts with zero only. I would like to thank all the participants for participating in large numbers, and the respective schools and their parents for encouraging them further ahead for participation.
Don't dampen your enthusiasm and be cheerful. Work harder so that you don't have to follow success, but success comes following you. It's a golden rule to keep your goals achievable, and you should not limit your imagination. Your certificates and trophies will be... sent to your respective teacher from the center and will be handed over to you by your teacher in a few days.
As we all know that this event is being done online, so the YouTube link
will be sent to the NMAC group. So we request you all not to leave the group till any information is given to you.
A good event never dies. It only takes a pause and keeps us waiting till the next year. See you all in the next year with more excitement and dedication. Thank you for being an awesome and cheerful audience. Take care, have fun, and keep rocking.
Stay safe. Don't go out of your homes unless and until it is very important. Wear masks and use sanitizer for your safety. So today, sir, have I and Yashvi been missing any points?
Yes, you guys are. Okay, we have thanked everyone in the group. We have thanked all the participants. We have thanked all the school, principal, student, parents, everyone. But what about this two special girls who has been hosting this event, okay, who has been part of, you know, this event as your, like you only. They are the girls from grade 8 and 9. They've been our student for Abacus and Vedic, and they've been a participant of NMAC. But look at the courage, look at the participation, and look at the dedication that they are giving it. At the age of this, grade 8 and 9, maybe you all are right now enjoying your vacation, but these two girls, since I think maybe more than 75 hours, dedicatedly, completely doing this hosting, PowerPoint presentation, and all the information. Maybe the last 2 to 3 days would have been the completely sleepless night to encourage, to, you know, participate in this 75 minutes of show with full participation. So I would like to thank Yashvi and Nishika for hosting this event in a such a wonderful manner. We have received such a wonderful comment from parents and the school and the principal about the hosting, and it has been a flawless journey right now with you guys for this show. So I thank both of you for doing this, and I thank the whole team NMAC, who is not here in front, but they've been in a back end and done day and night job. Okay, they've been completely participated the whole year to shift from offline to online and manage the whole examination of 6,000 students from round one till grand finale round with a different mindset and a different working pattern. So it's a very thankful opportunity that I'm getting it, that, you know, I'm able to thank everyone over here, and especially these two girls. It is a wonderful job you both have done, and I'm very proud of both of you.
Congratulations, Yashvi, Nishika, and the complete NMAC team.
Thank you so much, sir.
So, here we say, the event
thank
is not
you
over.
So much for your unwavering support and dedication.
And sir, thank you for this golden opportunity.
Okay, I think some network issue what we are getting it.
And last but not the least, thank you to the whole Walnut staff for working day and night and making this program a grand success.
So here we say the fourth NMAC is over. Okay, girls, I think there are some network issues that we are getting it. So I will complete the last line. Here we say the fourth NMAC grand finale is over and the fifth NMAC begins here. So we are going to share a link and let's participate in the fifth NMAC as much as possible and grab this opportunity of joining today and tomorrow directly. So congratulations to all the winners, all the participants, and thank you for all your valuable feedback as well. Any feedback, any activity, please let us know, which will help us to improve better. And please share your positive feedback too. It will encourage us to do better and better job. Thank you very much, everyone.
Thank you, everyone. Thank you.